what does the panda do? It's kind of augmented reality. So it's like you're taking a picture, but you touch something with your finger on your smartphone, and it actually uses algorithms and all kinds of really interesting things to grab whatever you touch. So it will grab a word, send that word or the picture of that word to OCR, which is optical character recognition tool. And with that, it will determine what the word is, send it to another open source tool, which is Princeton's dictionary website, and then it will have definition back to you, and all pretty quick, and sometimes 2 or 3 seconds.